Take a look at Wall Street right now. The stock market's end of the day mixed. The Dow Industrials were down 30 points. The NASDAQ was higher by almost 13.
This WIS News 10 stock report is brought to you by South Carolina Bank and Trust, serving South Carolina for over 70 years.
Ow!